Where am I? A town? On an island like... on an island... this isolated? Don't worry. I'll figure something out. You mustn't hold it against her. I beg you. Please don't take my baby. The witch rules this island. No. She's protecting it. Human. Seems like everyone here is asleep. Pastimes groups the Islanders have are fishing and drinking. At night, he runs the club. During the day, he's passed out. Why? Would you like a drink? I'm going to die soon. Sacrificial woman, a woman who has been told by the witch she would be sacrificed. Many people on the island have been taken as sacrifices. Satyr. The witch comes to my house. She said, "I'm the next sacrifice." I hate this. I don't want to die. What can I do? Her cool face unbearable. She seems like she won't last long. Which killed my mom when I was little. Strong-willed woman. A woman who has been strong-willed. She was little. The witch killed her parents. Now just resign to the fact that if you're born on this island, that's your fate. Ooh, puppy! Hybrid dog. A dog who doesn't live in any one house, but moves around. At the moment, he's with a sleepy youth. The witch rules this island. Cheerful woman. A woman who keeps things upbeat, despite being ruled by the witch. Perhaps she wants to lessen the constant fear. The people who live here can't leave, and when someone from the outside comes in, they lose all their memory. Seems like something goes funny in their minds when in their heads when they talk to us Islanders. It's all because of the witch's curse. The witch's curse, oh, the witch's curse. Comes here are outsiders who lost their memories. The innkeeper of the island's only inn. He has almost no customers, but once every few years an outsider washes up and takes a room. Since they have nowhere else to go, they either live here or what? A little while ago, I saw someone hurrying from the castle to the southern shore. Tall woman, she says she saw the thief go downstairs to the shore. She likes to walk around the island, so she sees a lot. Okay, so we have to go downshore. Where'd he come from? The castle's surrounded by trees so thick you can't get in. Wow, that's so beautiful looking. Very creepy at the same time. It's really perfect for Halloween. Taking a walk at this time of night? Moon gazing youth. Likes to gaze at the moon and is always looking up at it from a rampant along the shore. Life has to end sometime. That's especially true on this island when you start thinking like that. It's best to look at the moon. More importantly, I saw someone down on the shore. Might have been someone from outside, but you shouldn't go recklessly talking to them. You probably know this, but people who talk with Islander lives her memories. It's because of that awful witch and her curse. Says someone hurrying from the castle to the southern shore. Where do you come from? The castle's surrounded by thick, so thick you can't get in. So I guess not. Let me email something. I polish the garden statue every day, just like my father did. Island, loving old man. An old man with great fondness for the island. He lives in the house with his cellar. What's in the cellar? Of the goddess who saved the island seems to resemble the witch in a way. What do you think? Beautiful, right? Plus the goddess statue every day just like my father did. The witch does to do some horrible things. People start calling her a witch, but my parents really loved the lady who lives in that castle. So they always tell me, you mustn't hate the witch. When time comes, there will be peace. Wow. This bell has been silent for ages. I can't believe it's ringing. It's actually my first time hearing it. Is it a sinister omen or a sign of peace? Oh, goddess, please. Please save our island. Seems like no one's home. The bell. That was the bell of sorrow. I'm guessing we have to go to the bell. Statue knows something. I don't like the sound of the bell. This way over here. Wait up. Something else. The witch ruled this island. People who live here can't leave, and when someone from the outside comes in, they lose all their memory. Seems like something goes funny in their heads when they talk to the islanders. It's all because of the witch's curse. The bell was scary. A girl who is always with her mother. Her grandparents' stories made her believe the witch protects her. Is it going to ring again? That noisy bell woke my daughter up. Laid back woman. A woman who lives on the island with her daughter. She adores the old custom of believing in the witch. Refined old woman. She has deep faith in the witch, but the island presence situation pains her. The bell woke me up. A tall man who adores the witch. He paints many of the works around the island are his. He likes to paint the witch someday. I never thought that silent bell would ring. So where is the old man? Oh, there you are. Center key. to this cellar. It's always dusty from sitting in the back of the shelf. This house has a cellar, but I've never been in it myself. The room has been there a long time, but the door won't open anymore, so no one can get in. But there is a mouse. I wonder how he got in. Cellar key. But door seems sealed, you can't open it. Never heard that bell ring before. A sleepy young man. He's supposed to meet a friend in the square, but the friend hasn't seemed to be coming. Well, I'm a little bit more awake now. The witch killed my mom when I was little. Now I'm just resigned to the fact that if you're born on this island, that's your fate. I believe the broken bell is ringing. Oh, hello. This well is bee's knees. Old well enthusiast. An old man with great fondness for the well. It seems like he's looking for something here. Flint. It can be found by the old well. If you strike it against your boot buckle, you can start a fire. The bell's the sound of the silent sadness. Taylor, the island's tailor, he used to run the shop with his wife, but several years ago, she was taken by the witch. So apparently everybody here is afraid of the witch. Though I don't know what to do. But right now, we'll just save it and come back the next time. Mm-hmm.